Tank and Ryan, what do you think?
Yeah. Yeah. Ryan want to run that back. Ryan bet 100K, 200, you know what I'm saying? Anybody get knocked out and double.
Are you going to bet on that fight?
Should I bet Ryan on it?
I remember last time you won a bet and you paid up. I give him credit. Because a lot of people in boxing...
Yeah, but we got to start doing it. Like, we bet handshake and all that. Man, that's a cash bet. Like, I don't need nobody wiring me that money. You know, that's a cash bet. So, next time we bet, we gonna bet cash. But he did. He was honored. You know, pay me. So
I respect him for that, because so many people, I bet I win, they never pay.
Yeah, nah, I got my money. Though.
Okay, how about this, Earl? You are a trendsetter. You came up with this one slogan, keep that same energy, and I've seen NBA players use it, NFL players use it, boxers use it.
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? You keep trendsetting, but I don't be copyrighting shit, so.
Okay, now,
my bad.
Another thing, you started a trend, you said no tune-ups.
Put them in the dirt, too.
Which one? Put them in the dirt?
Yeah, I was like, you know, put them in Gervonta
Caleb Platt, fight. You need to send a check to Errol Spence.
Yeah, Kevin didn't see my check, man.
Because he was making t-shirts, put them in the dirt.
Yeah, the shelf and everything, all that, you know what I'm saying?
So Ryan just posted yesterday, no tune-ups. You said that just recently.
Yeah, everybody know I'm going to take tune-ups.
Why no tune-ups, Earl? You could fight and make money. Fight me, fight Thomas. You can fight anybody. I believe you will be a four-division champ. So you can fight anybody, 47, 54, 60, 68, make money.
I just don't believe in tune-ups. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like it's not, you know, they're not of my pedigree. And fighting somebody I know I'm supposed to beat, or I know it's a showcase fight. You know what I'm saying? I'm probably not, I mean, I'm still going to train hard, but I'm not going to train as hard as I'm fighting like a top dude with a name. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like the fans deserve that too. You know what I'm saying? They don't want to see you fight, you know, a bum dude or a showcase fight. You know what I'm saying? They want to see you fight, you know what I'm saying, the best of the best. So.
Okay, what about this?